Welcome everyone to the Kinderegg Tulu Stadium, where Kaizer Chiefs come in desperate search of a positive result. Three matches in a row without scoring a goal. A 5-0 aggregate defeat to their arch rivals, Orlando Pirates, in the MTN 8. They're up against Golden Arrows, unbeaten so far in the league this season. A side who've got two away draws and a home victory over SuperSport United in their three matches played so far. Now, Conco away on the right-hand side, plays it in. That's a very good chance for Arrows to open the scoring, and a bit of a wild effort from Gumede. Gumede scored in his very first game at the beginning of last season and then didn't get a goal again until the Nedbank Cup in February. Only two goals last season, and that perhaps explains why.
But how about this being a game of seconds, quickly getting into the Chiefs up, unlocking that defense. And just needs to be on target. Look at Connor, peripheral vision, and he spots that man that should not get that shot on target. It's a good move.
Banyama.
That a foul, and we'll have a little bit of time off now for some treatment. The medical men are on very quickly. Pashele, who's the Chiefs player, who's down.
Well, it's that sort of ball where as a goalkeeper you are forced to come out. Well, you look at the timing in terms of getting to the end of that ball from Ramathem Pashele. There's nothing wrong, both players did there. Is a tricky ball, paid with some power there. Goalkeeper had to come out. And so did Rama.
Now, here they come, Arrows. Dealt with by Pashele for the moment. Zulu gets it forward. Chitolo to Dube. Pressure from Mtomo, and it's going to be Chiefs ball. Cardoso being done there by Ndwandwe, and twice, and almost the third time. Now, chance to turn, get the shot in, and it is off target from Ndwandwe.
How many times have they gotten into that sort of area and still cannot hit the target? And it should be a worrying thing for Chiefs, because they have created a few of these chances, Golden Arrows, and it is Ndwandwe who can't get that shot on target unmarked.
Twin Savers Mighty Big, our biggest roller towel ever. More sheets for better value.
Has the ball, but way off target.
Zulu. Castro with a header! He was unmarked, he was leaning back, didn't get the power, but the accuracy was not far from the opening goal.
Much better, quick thinking from Chiefs to restart the game, and the delivery as well, exquisite. There was a point where I thought there is no option for Zulu, but Castro made a man, quickly got into that box. It header. It was denied there by that crossbar.
Strong header from CBC. Noble. Chance. Flags down. And it will be a corner. I think that's a super save.
How about the pass itself from Noble? Look at that first touch. Nice little chip there, good positioning there. That's Ramathem Pashele.
One back by Katsande. Nice touch from Ngobo to Billiard. Here comes Manyama. Castro to his right. Ball inside. He's on goal. Castro! Saved by Bulungwana. Keeper is standing between Chiefs and their first goal in four matches. Two super saves in the space of as many minutes. An opportunity for Mordi into the penalty area. Looking to play it inside and off the chest of Gumede. Penalty! Challenged by Katsande on Mordi. The referee had no hesitation in awarding it. early stages of the second half. Tumul Nkune to beat. And he does it. Arrows lead. Excellently taken penalty.
Well taken. Power behind the ball. Placement as well. I'm sure Willem Katsandu will be thinking, what have I done now? When we had a good ending to that first half, which dominated, created better chances. Brilliant. High up in the air. Destro!
They have a goal, Kaizer Chiefs. Leonardo Castro breaks the goal drought as he cleansed them of their drought.
I think he has.
Zulu, no ball, nice little touch looking for Zulu again. It's back in Zulu once more. Chance for Manyama. Not that comfortable on his left. Brilliant card, but surely Castro will finish it up.
It is.
And Kaizer Chiefs the last touch.
It's Castro with the last touch, but it becomes a team goal.
Strike from Sevilla. It was Mutiso who set it up, the two substitutes making the impact. What a finish from Sevilla. That's his 10th career goal and surely his best.
Yes, it's the arrow that's piercing through that defense. This might be a chance now for Modi.
Can Arrow win it in these closing stages? Stark defense from Blom, and it's going to be a goal kick.
Wasted time. Makes a good run, just behind the defender. Gezana. There was one moment where I thought maybe could have tried to pull the trigger, but credit to Gezana. Just kept his eyes on the ball, didn't fall for the frills. That's exactly what you do.
Well, we'll get to hear from the coaches momentarily. We can confirm, though, for you the final score here in Claremont. The rain is finally arriving. The goals arrived in the second half, but it was level pegging.
Coach Gavin, I appreciate your time.